Think of Stanley here, people, and listen! Well, apparently Paul Stanley didn't even redefine the iconic KISS logo we see today. Here's 100% proof! Check it out!
I love logos. Yours is up there.
I believe it is.
Who came up with that?
Well, Ace had the initial idea, and the one that actually is used to this day was done by me. One that I drew out on a coffee table.
You fucking liar.
Was done by me. One that I drew out on a coffee table.
Now that you mentioned the logo, what did you think of the logo, which was designed by Ace?
Designed by Ace and fixed up
by Paul.
He fixed it up that great because he didn't have the proper tools. It was still raggedy. It was still kind of funky, you know? So they gave it to me. They said, can you make this more professional? Clean it up. I said, sure.
Do you remember what was that for? Was that for an album cover or was for advertising?
It wasn't for anything. It was for general use.
Right.
We just better have a better logo.
So basically, let's state this. You did the perfected version that became, you know, the final
representation of the logo. Yeah, that's right. That's right.
That's not...
Well, Paul, what do you got to say for yourself? Liar, liar, pants on fire!
And, you know, Paul is a bit of a narcissist.
Think Party Production.
Bam!